My Protestant friends say the Catholic Church has added a lot of man-made traditions to the Word of God. Is that true?
No, it's not true. Protestants go by the written Word of God alone, or sacred Scripture alone. Catholics go by the entire Word of God as it is found in sacred Scripture and sacred tradition. All of the Word of God was originally passed down as oral tradition. Eventually, some of it was written down. This became sacred Scripture, or written tradition. However, Scripture itself tells us that not all the things that Jesus said and did were written down. That's where sacred tradition comes in. Paul says this about tradition, 2 Thessalonians 2:15. So then, brethren, stand firm and hold to the traditions which you were taught by us, either by word of mouth or by letter. Traditions taught by word of mouth and traditions taught by letter, sacred Scripture and sacred tradition. In 1 Corinthians 11:2, Paul commends them for maintaining the traditions as he has delivered them, sacred Scripture and sacred tradition. 2 Timothy 2, verse 2, and what you have heard from me before many witnesses, entrust to faithful men who will be able to teach others also. This is an instance in Scripture of Paul commanding the passing on of oral tradition. 1 Thessalonians 2, verse 13, and we also thank God constantly for this, that when you received the word of God which you heard from us, you accepted it not as the word of men, but as what it really is, the word of God. They received as the word of God that which they heard, not simply that which they read in Scripture. In other words, the Bible clearly supports the Catholic Church's teaching that the word of God is contained in both sacred Scripture and sacred tradition.